Goedenavond iedereen, het was de 10e editie van Mr. Belgian Style en ik sta hier naast onze winnaar Eres. Maar dit interview zal doorgaan in het Engels, want hij komt namelijk van Israël. Good evening, Eres. You just won the 10th edition of Mr. Belgian Style. Is it everything you hoped it to be?
In fact, yes. I didn't believe it when I first joined the competition. But I'm really happy about the winning. It's amazing. I still don't know what's happening. Sorry, I'm still overwhelmed. But yes, it's really a big honor. It's a big honor.
So for your talent in the top five, you did your dancing. And for my opinion, it was incredible. Is it something you've been doing a long time?
I've been dancing since I am 16. Now I'm 32, so it's quite some years. And yes, it's my passion. It's what I love to do. I feel honored to have the chance to do it here on stage tonight.
So you're originally from Israel?
Yes.
So wasn't it terrifying to compete in a Belgian competition?
No, I have this kind of spirit that is open to things, and I welcomed it with open arms, and I'm happy I did, because I won.
You won. Yes, well, we want to congratulate you with your title as Mr. Belgian Style, and of course you also won Best Model, so we wish you a lot of future and we see each other soon.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Enjoy your title.
Thank you.
En u bedankt om te kijken. Dankjewel.